हेलो चिल्ड्रन, लेट अस स्टडी नॉन इन्फेक्शियस डिसीजेस। नॉन इन्फेक्शियस और नॉन कम्युनिकेबल डिसीजेस आर दोज विच डू नॉट अकर थ्रू इन्फेक्शंस एंड बॉडी कॉन्टैक्ट्स। सर्टन डीजेनरेटिव प्रोसेसेस और सम मेटाबॉलिक एरर्स कैन कॉज सच टाइप ऑफ डिसीजेस। सो नॉन कम्युनिकेबल और नॉन इन्फेक्शियस डिसीजेस डू नॉट अकर थ्रू इन्फेक्शंस एंड बॉडी कॉन्टैक्ट्स। लेट अस स्टडी कैंसर। अनकंट्रोल्ड एंड एबनॉर्मल सेल ग्रोथ इज कॉल्ड एज कैंसर। ग्रुप और लंप ऑफ कैंसरस सेल्स इज कॉल्ड एज मैलिग्नेंट ट्यूमर। कैंसर कैन अकर इन वेरियस ऑर्गन्स लाइक लंग्स, माउथ, टंग, स्टमक, ब्रेस्ट, यूटेरस, स्किन एंड टिश्यूज लाइक ब्लड। सो चिल्ड्रन, वॉट इज कैंसर? कैंसर इज द अनकंट्रोल्ड ग्रोथ ऑफ एबनॉर्मल cells anywhere in the body. These abnormal cells are called as malignant cells or tumor cells. You all know cell is a fundamental structural and functional unit of our body. A cell receives instructions to die so that the body can replace it with a newer cell that functions better. Cancerous cell lack the component that instruct them to stop dividing and to die. As a result, these cancerous cells build up in the body and can form tumors, and these cells make the immune system weak and they cause other changes that prevent the body from functioning regularly. Symptoms and signs of cancer depend on the type of cancer, where it is located, or where the cancer cells have spread. Reasons: consumption of tobacco, consumption of carcinogenic substances. Substances that cause cancers are called carcinogenic substances, such as tobacco, gutka. Smoking, cigarette smoking, then alcoholism, consuming alcohol, lack of fiber content, fruits and leafy vegetable, eating junk food such as pizza, burger, etc., and not taking enough fiber content in the form of fruits and vegetables in the food, in our food. These are the some reasons by which cancer can cause. These are the many possible reasons. Heredity may also be a reason. Due to cancer genes, that is due to hereditary reasons, cancer can cause. Symptoms: chronic cough that doesn't get cured, hoarse voice means the sound becomes breathy, strained, or is softer in volume or lower in pitch. Hoarse voice can be associated with feeling of unease or scratchiness in the throat. Difficulty in swallowing. The person gets difficulty in swallowing. Incurable scar and inflammation. Scar is a mark on the skin which is left after a wound has healed. Scar doesn't heal. And what is inflammation? When a wound swell up, turns red and hurts, it may be the sign of inflammation. Inflammation is the body's immune system's response to any foreign object which enters in our body. So inflammation means the wound may swell up, it may turn red and it may hurt. So this is a sign of inflammation. Lumps in breast, unexplained weight loss without any apparent reason. So these are all symptoms of cancer. Modern diagnostic and treatment of cancer. Various techniques like CT scan, MRI scan, mammography, biopsy are used in diagnosis of cancer. In case of treatment, along with conventional methods like chemotherapy, radiation therapy, and surgery, modern techniques like robotic and laparoscopic surgery are also followed. We will study each technique in detail. But before that, let me tell you what is biopsy. A biopsy is a medical test commonly performed by a surgeon, radiologist or cardiologist, etc. The process involves extraction of sample cells or tissues for examination to determine the presence or extent of a disease. A sample of tissues or some cells are extracted from patient's body to see the presence of disease or to which extent the disease has spread. Then chemotherapy kill cancerous cell with medication that target rapidly dividing cells. The drugs can also help to shrink tumors, but side effects can be severe. Radiation therapy uses high doses of radiation to kill cancerous cell. In surgery, surgeon may remove lymph nodes responsible for tumors to prevent the spread of disease. So we will see in detail each technique. CT scan. A computerized tomography scan uses computer and rotating X-ray machines to create cross-sectional images of the body. These images provide more detailed information than X-ray images. They can show the soft tissues, blood vessels, and bones in various parts of the body. MRI scan, magnetic resonance imaging. Magnetic resonance imaging is a type of scan that uses strong magnetic fields and radio waves to produce detailed images of the inside view of our body. A MRI scanner is a large tube that contains powerful magnets. A person has to lie inside the tube during the scan. It is useful to diagnose a variety of conditions from torn ligaments to tumors. MRIs are very useful for examining the brain and spinal cord. Mammography. Use of low-dose X-rays are used to check breast cancer in women. It can also be used if there is a lump or other sign of breast cancer. Robotic surgery or robot-assisted surgery allows doctor to perform many types of complex procedures with more precision, flexibility and control than with conventional techniques. So here surgeon uses master controls to manipulate the instruments, and the instruments translate surgeon's movements into more precise movements inside patient's body. Laparoscopy. It is a type of surgery that uses smaller cuts. The process takes its name from laparoscope, a slender tool that has a tiny video camera and light on the end. When surgeon inserts it through a small cut into patient's body, he can look at a video monitor and can see what is happening inside the body. So with minimum cut in the body, the surgeon is able to reach inside patient's body thanks to special instrument laparoscope. Take an example, if intestinal surgery of a patient takes place with traditional method, then the patient has to spend a week or more days in hospital and total recovery might take 4 to 8 weeks. But if a patient has gone through laparoscopic surgery, then he might stay for only 2 nights in the hospital and he will recover in 2 or 3 weeks, and a shorter hospital stay generally costs less. So these are the benefits of laparoscopic surgery. Controlled diet helps to prevent some types of cancers. Physical exercise along with modern treatment is more beneficial to cure the cancer. Avoid addictions like tobacco, chewing, smoking. early detection and diagnosis of cancer, increased awareness of risk of smoking, alcoholism, drop in tobacco use, all these factors will contribute to decrease the number of cancer patient. Activity for you all, prepare a poster regarding the topic cancer awareness and its control. So children, we have seen cancer, its causes, symptoms, modern diagnostic treatment and preventive and control measures of cancer. So in next video, we will study about the disease diabetes. Till then, have a good day. Thank you.